here is today's Not Eat Too Most Knucklehead of the Day award going to this robber in Reading, Pennsylvania, who probably should have checked his surroundings before pulling a gun on a cab driver in traffic.
That's never a good idea in traffic.
See, this cab driver had just started his shift when he picked up a guy who got in the back seat, and this guy immediately pulled a gun to rob the cab driver. And it wasn't long before the police car that was sitting right behind the cab started flashing its lights, and an officer got out to arrest the guy. The police car was in back of the cab when the guy got in the cab.
I love this story.
The cop still made our knucklehead leave a tip, though, for the driver. But he did get a free ride right to jail!